A West Allis man celebrates the fall season by decorating his front lawn. The display includes bales of hay, pumpkins, and an Allis Chalmers tractor.
But now the city is saying that he has to move it. 12 News' Chloe Maroney has the story new at 10.
Halloween and the color orange go together like trick-or-treats. So it's no wonder that's the color palette of decorations at this West Allis home.
This house is like the best one in the block.
Yeah, I think that everybody waits for the decorations to come out and they think they're cute.
And a big part of the elaborate fall display in Jim House's front yard is his bright orange 1952 Allis Chalmers tractor.
And people come and take pictures next to it. It's just kind of been a good neighborhood thing here.
And he says it celebrates the history of the city, since that's where the Allis Chalmers company built its first tractor.
It's a symbol of West Allis, actually.
Jim's displayed his favorite decoration during the holidays for years now, and he never thought anything of it until he got this letter from the city saying this thing has to go.
It's against city code to park any vehicle on a front lawn.
No, I'm not mad. I can't believe that it would ever come to something like this, though.
Jim says he had no idea that rule existed, and neighbors say it's silly.
West Allis has a lot more problems than somebody having a tractor on their front yard that they should be dealing with.
And Jim just hopes his bright orange tractor can stay in the pumpkin patch of his West Allis home. Chloe Maroney, WISN 12 News.
Jim says he's asking the city for an extension and hopes the tractor can stay. 12 News has tried to get in touch with city leaders, but there has been no response.